close my eyes, I see dreams made of gold. When I wake up, tell me I'm not alone.
All right, we've made it back to that little spot I like to pull off on the side of the road on Highway 101. The other parking lot was basically full. There was no parking for the van. So we moved up here to this other little spot where, you know, it's got a good beach. Chelsea said she'd rather park it right over here than up there beside the road. But down there where all them cars at, I don't know if this thing's picking it up that far away, but anyhow, we're gonna sit here and watch the sunset. And then we're gonna move back up to the campground, state park deal. Set this up, get some time lapse. Cold out here on the beach. Check out this bus though. This bus is pretty cool. On the other side of the van, Chelsea's just hanging out in the van. She ain't interested in being out here in the wind. While we were sitting in the van at this beautiful lookout spot right here, little spot we like to stop at all the time as we're driving up 101. We're doing Trees of Mystery tomorrow, so we're just kind of hanging out in the area. The best areas you have to go to the off-grid kind of lifestyle to hang out. No cell phone service. There's a little state campground thing right up here with some bathrooms and stuff that we can use. But for the most part, this is off-grid. But you don't get these kind of views when you're just sitting around the house, wasting your life away. What you doing, Chelsea? Ooh, I can smell that water, man. That stuff stinks. Man, that water stinks. Yeah. Not anywhere I'd want to go swimming at. Not really sure what's going on there, but somebody was out here doing something. People come out here and take driftwood, as you see, and make little whatever these are, huts, I guess. I don't know.
Some folks say that smoking herb is a crime. If they catch you smoking, they're bound to drop the dime.
Not really gonna get much for a sunset, but you know, hey, that's the coast for you.
In the morning, I smoke two joints at night, I smoke two joints in the afternoon.
Chelsea done got adventurous over there. We ain't got any cell phone service whatsoever. Can't send a text, can't do anything. So she decided she wanted to take a walk along the beach. I done walked off over here on this rocky area. She done started getting a bit adventurous over there. I love it. I love to see her get out and look at things and enjoy the area. I can't stand it when they don't do anything but sit around staring at a cell phone all the time. There's absolutely no service here. That's why she don't want to do off-grid. That's exactly why I want to do off-grid. Here she comes. She'll catch up. Posted up on a rock over there doing the little mermaid pose. That girl, she's something serious. I love her. That's my baby. That's my number one. Chasing her, making sure that my girls were well taken care of. Sometimes we just gotta do what we gotta do. Step up to the plate, be a man. Be a father to our children. Don't sit around waiting on someone else to do it for you. Do it for yourself. Do it for them. Do it because you got morals.
Look at that girl right there. Look at that girl. Posted up like a little mermaid up in here.
I love you. Don't sit in no bird poop. As we walking along, checking things out, heading back to the van, we see a fucking dead sea lion laying up on the beach. So, go ahead and give y'all this nastiness.
Is it dead?
Yeah, definitely dead. It's got a hole in it, baby.
Oh.
That is messed up. Not gonna get really close to it. I don't think I wanna smell that, but anyway. Oof, I can smell it already.
I can't smell it.
Somebody's left their bait there on the dang log beside it. Maybe that's what I was smelling earlier. That's probably what I was smelling earlier instead of it being that water up there. Ooh, that joker up there smelling rough. By the way, that old pole cat fluffy beard just blows in the wind.
Look at that pole cat. How does he grow such a beard as that?
Long as there's love in my soul, baby, you better keep me high.